time to mend your broken heart.
There's a celebration here tonight for my best friend Elsa. Do you want to come?
Yes, I know Elsa. She was the one I was talking to when you left from Singapore. So I'll see you later.
Later?
Yes, Nanny Marcy invited me for dinner.
This is not a crush. You're just getting stressed. Pinang, you're just sick. I need to make some ginger tea! Woohoo!
Hey, it's Phil, my friend. He's not the one.
Good evening.
Do you remember the sign she asked from the universe? It's negative. But you and Phil, it's positive.
Nars is right. What if you were always meant to be together with Phil? What is handsome in Filipino?
It's guapo.
What about beautiful?
Maganda. Ikaw ang pisoa kita sentada na minya French.
Do you like pinang?
Why do you ask?
Ever since I met you, I started learning Portuguese. After you said maganda, I heard you say the girl in front of you. But that wasn't me.
You know, pinang wants to be the top notcher in the board exam.
That's what I like about her. And Miga and Nars, they work really hard for their dreams.
I think we all know the cure for a broken heart. Time for you to accept that you are not meant for each other. After all, Nars and I are here for you, okay?
You know, Phil, remember? Before, I told you, it's okay to miss your family. If you miss them that bad, maybe you should reach out to your dad, to your mom. In time, everything will be okay.
Nars told me you already have an interview scheduled at the U.S. Embassy. Do your parents know about that?
No, not yet.
You know, Pinang, it's difficult to live when you're far away from your loved ones because even when you fail badly, you endure. Because, you know, all the time, anytime, you have people to support you.
Miguela, what's wrong with you?
Mom.
So you think I wouldn't talk to you? What? Do you think I don't know that you have a problem? What are you going through this time? You've been emotional the whole day. I've noticed that.
You figured it out, Mom. It's like no matter what I do, you really know me too well.
Of course. Who am I? I'm your mother. You're my daughter. That's why I know your every move. I know how you're feeling. So what's the problem?
Well, I don't have a choice, Mom. The guy I like doesn't like me back. So that's it. I really don't have a choice.
You have a choice.
What choice? Am I to force myself on that guy, or do I have to make an effort even if I know he doesn't like me?
No, it's not that. You have a choice to be happy, and you have a choice to move on, okay? Here, this is yours. Drink that later. Miggy. What?
Mom, this feels like a milk commercial. I'm not a child.
Don't say that. You're still a child. You still have a lot to learn. You feel mature, but you're still very young. Migs, listen to me. You're still young. Remember that. Other men can still fall in love with you. You can also fall in love with other men. What's important is that you're happy. Because life is wonderful. Life is good. Life is beautiful. Right? So drink your glass of milk now.
Mom, read me a bedtime story.
I thought you're no longer a child.
Pinang.
Yes?
You should ride a tricycle, okay? Because I need to bring these to the shop. But I'll put this back when I get home.
Thanks, Mackie.
Mom, where's Dad, by the way?
Well, he left early. He said he would take care of something.
Is that so? Okay, I'll go ahead to the shop.
Hold on! Your shirt?
Oh, that's right.
Well, you might get sick, Mackie.
I'm on it, Mom.
Pneumonia.
Good for Mackie. He got a ride already.
Hey, there's a ride!
Here he comes.
Hey, sir.
Hi.
Hold on, there's four of us. We won't fit.
What?
They have three seats vacant.
Okay, you know what? You guys go ahead. I'll see you at the town.
Are you sure?
Yes.
By the way...
It will save us time.
By the way, give me your...
A tray.
So you don't have to wait there. So you...
You just ride your bike.
Yes.
Okay.
So,
All right, yes. Go ahead.
Okay.
Take care.
See you. Okay.
Thank you.
Tricycle! That's full. There's one. Mister, I need a ride.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. I'm very okay.
You know what? Every time I see you, you seem like you're having stomach pain. Are you sure?
Of course not. I just told you I'm okay. My stomach is perfectly okay. And it's not true that, I don't have acid reflux every time I see you, okay? You assume so much.
Okay. So do you want to take this?
No. Maybe more tricycles are coming. I can wait.
It's fine. Anyway, I don't have anything to do.
Are you sure?
I'm not in a rush, yes. Come on.
Thank you.
Here.
It's okay. I can do it.
Bina, you should have that checked. Maybe it's dangerous.
Nothing is wrong with my stomach. Sometimes it's just itchy, so I scratch it like that. Thank you.
All right.
And there's no need for me to consult a doctor.
Okay. Take care.
Thank you, Doc.
You're welcome.
Hello, Bina. Will you be having yourself checked?
Yes, Dr. Joanna. I've been having stomach pains lately. But I'm not suffering from diarrhea or vomiting. It's just that my stomach feels like it's churning and I don't understand why it's happening.
When did this start?
It's been just around 2 or 3 days now.
Well, did you eat anything different during the first time you felt like this? Did something happen to you on that day?
Are you okay?
Dr. Joanna?
Yes?
I have to tell you something, but this is a very big secret.
No problem.
Patient confidentiality?
Of course. What is it? It's our secret. Tell me about it.
You see, this is what happened.
So, Bina, how was your checkup?
You know what? Based on the lab test, I have gastritis!
Gastritis?
It's true.
Why are you so happy about it?
Because at first I thought it was something bad. Good thing it wasn't worse. I only have gastritis.
You're so weird, friend, you know. The gastritis must have done something to your brain.
No, it's only gastritis. I'll buy the medicine so I can treat my gastritis.
Oh, you're crazy.
Gastritis.
Good morning. Good morning. Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Maggie's really funny, right? Nice story. Hey, good morning, bro.
Hey, good morning, bro. What's up?
Well, I'm really having fun here with my friends, right?
Okay.
It's great, right, Bina?
All right, I'm just going to sign our logbook.
Sure.
Yeah, that's it. Try to keep acting like a guy. Come on. Hey.
Thanks, man.
See you later, Emerson.
Bye, Emerson.
What's going on to you?
Didn't you feel that, guys?
Feel what?
There's that spark, you know.
What do you mean, spark?
It's when your skin lightly touches his skin.
You're shivering. That's what you're doing right now.
No, he's gushing.
Bina, when your skin touches his skin, every cell in your body is saying that you really like him.
What? I can't relate to what you're saying. Maybe you're just dehydrated. That's why you're shivering. Drink some water.
Oh, hello?
Look.
Hello? Erica?
Erica?
Hi, babe. The signal's choppy here.
It's a girl.
Yes. I'm still on duty. Do you miss me? Okay. I'll see you later. I miss you too. I love you. Goodbye.
Hey. has a girlfriend.
Maybe it's a boyfriend.
Is Erica a boy's name? Come on, he's taken.
Not everyone who's taken is in love.
But Nars, he said I love you.
Well, not everyone who says I love you is faithful, right?
You know what? I'm just going to tell you what you told me before. At least, you won't get your hopes up. At least, you don't have to really think about him anymore.
Why is it like this? Everybody I like is always taken.
Narciso, the world is a big place. It's possible that the one for you could be just around the corner, waiting for you. Just wait for him. Come on, stop crying.
I know how you feel.
You too, Miggy. You can't be sad too. I don't want to see you both like this. Come on. We should do something later. Okay? The three of us. Are you game?
Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit hindi pinapansin ang damdamin ko. Di mo man ako mahal, ito pa rin ako. Nagmamahal ng tapat sa'yo. Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kahit na may mahal ka pang iba. Ba't baliw na baliw ako sa'yo? Hanggang kailan ako matitiis? O bakit nga ba?
Are you both feeling better?
Super.
I think I just felt worse. No, I'm kidding. You know, my dad always tells me that if you have a problem, you can feel better when you're singing. If you're feeling bad, then sing. If you're feeling sad, then sing. Okay?
Thank you. Thank you so much, my friend.
Have some snacks.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wow. I have chips.
Thank you so much.
Here's more. I've been waiting for you.
Thank you.
Thank you so
much. You know, Miguela, I could hear you guys from inside. And what Pinang said is true. That's why when she asked me if you wanted to have a karaoke session here, I said yes. Because, Miggy, you really needed this. You needed this
so
badly, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Just keep on eating.
Okay, do you want to request a song?
Yes.
Ano man ang sabi.
Hey, Nars, listen. You're the surprise guest.
Okay.
Later on.
Patuloy kong mamahalin.
I'll call you when it's your turn. Wait for your turn.
Okay, got it.
Sino ka man?
Hi!
Di na magbabago ang pag-ibig ko.
That's when I come in.
It's your part. Come on. Pretend that you're surprised.
Dahil minamahal kita.
She's so happy.
Walang makakapigil sa aking damdamin.
She's so in shock.
Miguel, what's wrong with you?
Upang ikaw ay ibigin ko.
We're cheering you on.
Oh! So, sambahin! It's your turn.
Dahil mahal kita. Lahat ng bagay ay aking matatanggap. At dahil mahal kita, handa akong magparaya.
Okay.
Like that,
yes, I'm okay. Go ahead, Pinang. It's your turn.
She's
now.
Emoting.
She said she's okay.
Mom's an actress.
Yes.
Yeah, she's
go,
okay.
Mom, go!
Happy, go, Auntie. The show goes on.
Mm-hmm. It's your turn. It's your turn this time.
And
you guys do it. I'll just follow after.
Kahit tatumbas nito ay kasawian.
Dahil mahal kita, sa'yo lamang.
Me? No, because I've sung everything I wanted. Everything.
Well, right. It's so good to know that you won't sing again, because it's embarrassing
Correct.
To the neighbors.
I don't have another request. Mm-hmm. But maybe I can just request for a group hug.
Oh, of course, group hug.
Secondary, tertiary, primary, secondary. Secondary.
Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack,
quack. Oh, hey, hey. You know what, guys? There are so many snails here.
We need to take them out. We can feed some of the snails to the ducks. And the rest, we can cook with coconut milk.
You're right. We can have these for lunch tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know this?
Yes, snail.
Yes, and it's not only ducks who eat this. We eat this too.
What?
We eat this. It's good.
You eat this?
Yes, it's so good. Especially with gata.
Yeah.
Gata. Gata in English meaning coconut milk.
How do you eat this?
You kiss the snail like this. But don't, you show him how to do it. Come on.
Like this, look.
Tomorrow, my wifey will cook snails for me.
Nice.
Yes.
Wifey?
My wifey, she will cook the snails.
Wifey.
And you try to eat this.
Okay, cool. I'll keep that in mind. Kiss the
cool. Snail.
So you'll try this?
Wait, 1 second. Can you hold this? Hello. Terrence.
Hey, man.
Hello.
Hey, can you hear me?
No, wait a second. Wait, I have poor signal here. 1 second.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Terrence. Hello? Hello?
So, can you hear me?
I can hear you. You're loud and clear. What about you? Can you hear me?
Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can hear you. You just have to speak louder.
Is this okay with you?
Yes. It's actually just to update you about a client's request to,
put another security measurement
to the application.
Okay, what do they want exactly?
Yes, we need to create a program for the default security code that is like a one-time password that gets sent to their client once the user logs in.
Okay, that's it. Nothing else?
Yes, that's pretty much it, man. Consider this job done. So, what keeps you busy these days?
Still with your ducks?
No, it's not just the ducks. I'm gathering snails now.
Snails? What for, man?
To feed the ducks. And soon I'm going to eat them as well.
Eat them? Eat snails?
Of course.
Hold on, the crazy guy wants to talk to you.
Hey, man.
Are you serious? You're going to eat
snails?
Yes, why not? They say it's so good.
So good.
Hey, is Thomas with you guys there?
Quack, quack.
What?
Quack, 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 quack.
Quack, quack means no, man.
Quack, 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 quack.
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack.
Anyway.
Sorry.
How are you and your Filipina crush, man? Are you in love with her?
Hey, dude. You guys are crazy. I think you just missed me. Can I talk to Terrence? Let me talk to him, seriously. Terrence!
Hi. Just send me the details as soon as possible so I can work on it.
All right, man. Dougie Snail, Billy.
Oh, is that Phil?
Yes, it's
him. Can I talk to him?
Just say quack.
Quack? Quack? Hey, Phil. Are you at Beena's farm?
Oh.
Is she there?
Yes, she's here. She just left.
Oh.
Is this for a big project?
Yes.
Good day, Miss Lourdes.
Good day.
This is your egg tray.
Oh, thank
your order.
You.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Phil!
Hey, sir! Good day! How are you?
I'm okay! Good! Look, no more broomsticks to sell, see? Empty!
That's why you look so happy.
Yes, I'm really happy.
Sir, are you going home already?
No, it's too early. It's boring to be alone. So, I'm going to visit my grandson, Julian.
Where?
At Manyaman.
Is that a restaurant?
No, it's a coffee shop.
Can I go with you?
Okay, but KKB again.
No problem, KKB. I like that. I love coffee.
Hi, ma'am. Here's your order.
Julian, will you do an inventory of the cups?
Yes.
It's done. I already finished it.
Really?
Yes. We're supposed to help each other. And besides, I also need to leave work early today. We're required to watch a play for our communication class in school.
Is that so? What are you waiting for? Get dressed. I'll take care of that.
Really?
Go ahead, yes.
Really?
Yes.
Thank you. Where's my phone? I can't find it.
Your phone? Where did you put it?
Here.
Thank you.
Here? Don't worry. I'll look for it. It must be somewhere here.
Sir, one second. One second.
Good day, may I take your order, sir?
Look, I found your... Phil?
Julian, I'm here with your grandpa.
Grandpa!
Hey!
You two know each other?
Yes, why?
This is such a nice place. I'll come here more often.
Really? I mean, you really should, sir.
Yes, sir. We serve very good food here, sir.
May I take your order, sir?
Margaret, don't you need to leave? You might be late.
It's still early. I'll be the one to take his order.
No, I'll do it.
I'll do it.
You know what, sir? While they're arguing, I can take your
order. Yes, please. I'll have one iced Americano and one brewed coffee for his grandpa.
Got it, sir.
For the brewed coffee, charge it to me, okay?
Okay. So, sir, would you like to try some pastry, sir? Our bestseller here is blueberry cheesecake.
No, thanks. We're full. So, how much is it?
$70.
Phil! You know that grandson of mine, Julian? He acts like you sometimes. Very makulit.
Sir, I always hear this word. Kulit. Makulit. But I don't know what it means.
It means someone who won't stop bugging you until he gets what he wants.
It doesn't mean cute?
No!
Are you serious?
Order's ready for table number one.
I'll serve it to him. I'll do it.
No, let me do it. I'll do it. I've been sitting all day, so I'll serve him, okay?
Let me do it. I'm nearer to him.
Listen, I'll do it. I'll say hi to Grandpa, so stop arguing, okay?
Ah, coffee.
Thanks, Julian.
Here you go.
Uh-huh. All right, let me taste your coffee here.
It's good, Grandpa.
It's really good. No wonder you have a lot of customers here.
So, sir, how's your coffee?
Very delicious.
Really, sir? Next time you should try our bestseller, Vanilla Hazelnut.
I will.
No.
Thank you for your
suggestion. There won't be a next time, because Phil is a busy man. He takes care of his ducks at our farm. Besides, Phil, we need to go back to work, okay? We have so many customers.
Okay.
That's right. We have a lot of customers, and we need to serve them right away, okay?
No problem.
Sir. Talks a lot, doesn't she?
Have a nice day, sir, and Grandpa.
You too.
They're very nice here.
That's a sweet smile. You smile, too.
Julian, why are you home late?
Well, I had to sub for a co-worker today.
So, have you eaten? There's still food left. I can serve you some.
I'm full.
Wait. You said you're full, but you're frowning.
I'm not. Am I frowning?
Do you have a problem?
I don't have a problem. You know, earlier, there was this annoying customer.
Huh? What did he do?
Nothing. What do you mean?
Was he rude to you? Did he insult you? You shouldn't let yourself be treated like that. You're doing honest work.
Hold on,
hold
on.
You deserve respect.
Listen to me.
What?
Calm down, okay?
No, wait. I won't let him insult you. I'll go to that coffee shop tomorrow and I'll show that rude customer.
Relax. He didn't insult me.
Then what really happened? You better tell me the truth.
Well, you see, Pinang, my crush at work likes this annoying customer.
Your crush? So you're frowning because of a crush? Oh, come on, Julian. Listen, when you say crush, they should make you smile. They should inspire you. They shouldn't be making you feel annoyed.
How would you know? Why, have you ever had a crush?
Not yet, but Nars and Miggy do.
Really? You've never had a crush? Or even thought a guy was cute?
No, because you're the only handsome guy here in San Isidro besides Mackie and Dad. Julian, don't think about that annoying customer, okay? Remember, you're handsome, you're kind, and you're diligent. Sometimes you're crazy.
That's why I like you, Pinang. You're very honest.
But I'm serious, Julian. If you want to have a crush, it's okay. It's normal to admire someone. But of course, you should never forget about your priorities either.
Don't worry, I won't forget about them. My priorities are to finish college and to build a mansion for my family.
Right! That's how it should be! Come on, I'll serve you some food.
Ouch!
You're crazy.
Ouch. Stop it! That's enough. Dad, Mom, we're going to work.
Me too. I'll open the vulcanizing shop.
Oh, just look at our children, love.
Yes, Dad.
They're not perfect, especially Julian. He's a bit crazy, but I'm sure he will grow up one day.
Come on, Dad.
He'll never grow up,
now.
Dad.
It won't
happen.
He'll
never
grow up. Now.
Ouch.
Hey, stop that. Stop hitting Mackie.
Mackie, what's going on here?
Nothing,
it's Mackie.
He'll never grow up.
Julian, are you working today?
Yes, I am.
Is it okay if I review there?
Of course. It's crowded, but it's not noisy.
That's good. I'm going to go there. The coffee. Is it expensive?
Not really. You know, it's good coffee.
Yes, it's good. I ordered water there once.
Yeah. Water.
I'll just review there. I'll go with you. I'll take care, all of you.
All right.
Okay, goodbye.
Let's leave to
go. Go ahead now.
Okay.
Dad.
Mom.
Mm.
Move it.
Don't you get moving?
You're so
try
lively.
To hit me. Oh, mister.
It's full, Mackie.
I'm gonna be late.
Let's wait for the next one.
Pinang, you'll have your board exam soon.
You're right, that's why I'm reviewing double time.
I'm sure that you will pass the exam.
Oh, come on, Pinang. I know she can do it.
Wow, really? Well, I hope so.
Who's that?
It's Ludluck.
Ludluck!
Oh, no. What did you do, Mackie?
Hello, babe.
Hello, babe. Are you still at home?
No, babe. We already left.
Why?
Okay, I just cooked lunch for you.
Babe, I wasn't able to text you.
I'm sorry. I won't be able to drop by your house today.
You know, I'm expecting a lot of people in town, so, I'm opening the shop.
Is that so? Okay, you can go to your shop.
Are you mad?
It's okay, I understand. It's just that I got used to you coming over here every Sunday.
Oh, thank you, babe. I love you. Stop that. You're so annoying.
By the way, I already talked to Gusting. He's the one who owns a farm in San Mateo.
So how are they doing now?
Well, he said their harvest is always good. And he also told me that he always attends this seminar. The quality of the rice harvest becomes better. That's why I'm planning to go to the municipal office.
That sounds good.
I'll go tomorrow. I won't take long anyway.
No, it's okay, love. Don't worry about me. I'll take care of selling our packed lunches tomorrow. I'll just go with Pinang so I'll have someone to help me with the load. Or I'll ask Mackie and Julian to come with me instead.
Maybe I can help you.
Yes, Father, you can help. Maybe you can come with me. But I'll think about it first, okay?
You'll think about it. You're not even sure. Marcy, if you have a headache, why don't you take some medicine? If you don't take care of that, it just might get worse, you know?
Father, I'm just feeling sleepy.
Then get some sleep.
You need to listen to what your body is saying. You can't always work, work, and work. Besides, what is all your money going to do if you get sick?
Father, from the way you talk, it's like we're rolling in money right now. But we're not. I'm just really sleepy.
You're saying you're just sleepy? Go see a doctor, just to be safe. I'm only saying this because I really want to help you. If you don't want to listen, then don't.
Father, I'm listening to you. You told me to take some medicine and get some sleep. Father.
Then go to sleep.
You should sleep now.
Wait, did Ludlud get mad at you?
She almost did.
Wow, that was close.
What happened?
I don't know. Sometimes I don't understand Ludlud.
You know what? Maybe she just misses you or she wants some attention.
That's
right. Don't you like that?
Well, it's like this. It's difficult to focus on work when there are a lot of calls and texts coming in.
I guess that's true.
Is that difficult? It's so easy to work when you're in love.
It's really difficult. Imagine this, you're balancing two things that are important to you. You'll sacrifice time for one thing if you do them at the same time.
I don't think so.
But I'll make it clear.
What?
It's okay, I'm not complaining. I love my Barbie doll, so it's okay with me.
Maybe it's because Lot doesn't have any problems. She doesn't have all the major debts to worry about compared to us. And maybe that's why her attention is focused on you and your love life. Maybe that's the reason. I don't know.
Oh, does that mean you'll only have a boyfriend when we pay off our debts?
That's right.
Really?
You're only saying that. When you fall in love, you can't do anything about
it. Not me, Mackie. I'm different. I'm focused on my goals in life. I'm very focused.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
He's been here too long. It doesn't look like his ducks are getting sold.
You're right. I noticed that too. He doesn't want to return to Singapore. What's stopping him from leaving San Isidro? All his ducks?
His ducks? Maybe it's you that he cannot leave, Pinang.
Who, me? Really, Mackie? What are you talking about? I don't have anything to do with that. I'm not a duck. No way.
You're overreacting. I just noticed how he looks at you differently. You know, guys like that are chick magnets. He tries to get a girl's attention.
That's right.
He's a playboy.
He'll lead you on.
Then when the girl falls in love with him, he'll pretend not to notice it. He'll say that they're just friends, you know? Seeing the way he looks and smiles at you, I'm sure he likes you.
So you really noticed that, Mackie? Well, I never noticed anything. You should be ashamed of yourselves. You know what? I'm gonna tell Mom and Dad that you two have been teasing me about him.
Relax.
No way. But I'm telling you this, Pina. Right now, I don't like that feel for you.
Me too, Mackie. You know, ever since Phil arrived here, a lot of girls have been swooning over him. And now, I'm competing against him.
Father, I'm sorry. Please don't be mad.
What, me angry? I'm preparing broomsticks.
Father, how can you prepare them when you don't even have a knife?
As you can see, I don't need a knife. I'm going to do it with my bare hands.
Why don't you just get some rest at home?
You're the one who needs a rest. Besides, I only feel much weaker when I'm not doing anything.
Okay, Father, if you're going to continue doing that, then you should do that in the shade, over there. Not here, under the sun.
I'm used to the heat. I won't melt like a block of ice.
Father, a lot of people have gotten heat stroke. The sun is too hot right now.
Then I'll have a heat stroke. Maybe it's better that way, so you don't have to care for an old person.
Don't say
You won't
that.
Have to worry about me.
Why are you getting so mad about this? Listen, Father, I'm just concerned about you.
Concerned? But you're the one with a headache. Like I told you, get some rest. Go ahead. Leave me alone here.
Okay, Father. Call me if you need anything, okay? Don't get
too
sweaty.
I'll do it myself. Go. I'll take care of this.
Okay, Father.
Let me guess. He's still mad at you?
But, love, I didn't mean to make him mad at me. It's just that I really got sleepy.
Try to understand your father. Well, I guess that's what happens when you start getting older. You become more sensitive.
Now I know. Love, can you please buy me some tapioca pearls and rice balls at the market?
For what?
It's for my peace offering for my father. Oh, father! You got back here just in time. I cooked this for you. Here. Let's have snacks.
Let me do it.
Okay.
Where's Emil?
He's on his way back, father. Thank you. Hey, love, sit down and have some snacks with us.
I'll just wash my hands. Hold on.
Thank you, father. I'm sorry for what I said.
How can I not accept your apologies? I'm already having the coconut milk soup that you cooked.
Dad, I really didn't mean to make you mad. I just felt sleepy earlier. It wasn't intentional, promise.
Well, are you still suffering from that headache?
Not anymore, but later I will get some rest, just like you told me earlier.
That's good to know.
Is it delicious?
It's bland. Yes, it's really good. You really know how to get on my good side, huh?
I'm joking, Father. Don't get mad at me.
Hey, Julian, you have to pay the driver.
Come on, Pina, do I have to pay this time?
Just today. Thank you, mister.
Where do you want to stay, inside?
I'll stay there. I like the fresh air.
Okay, let's go.
Good. Hey, Julian.
Hi. Pinang, this is Margaret. Margaret, she's my sister, Pinang.
Hello. I'm Margaret.
Hi, Margaret.
Your sister's so pretty, Julian.
Well, I like your friend already. She's honest and pretty. Thanks, you're pretty too.
Thank you.
Okay.
Have you chosen your order already?
I don't know yet. What's your best seller here?
Vanilla hazelnut frappe and blueberry cheesecake.
I'd like to have coffee, but I've been having stomach problems lately.
Well, we also have tea. It's only $1, and it's also refillable.
Only $1?
Yes.
I'll have the $1 tea.
All right.
Okay,
Margaret,
thank you.
Do you want me to prepare it? Maybe you'll get burned again.
It's okay, Julian. I can do it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
All right.
Be careful.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
So she was the co-worker that got burned before.
That's right.
Nice smile. Is she your crush?
Pinang, be quiet. Will you go outside? Go outside now.
No, wait. I'll wait for her here. I'll stay right here.
Go outside. I'll just bring you your water.
Why? Are you embarrassed? Because she's your crush. All right. I'll go. Fine. Here's my payment. I'll wait for her. Just kidding.
Pinang.
Okay, fine. I'll go outside. Bye, Margaret.
Thank you, Pinang. Hey, Julian. What have you been telling your sister?
Nothing. I never told her anything. I'll get changed.
Okay.
Wow, this day is so wonderful, especially since no one's been pestering me. Whoops. Excuse me? Phil? Phil?
Yes, Kate?
Did you eat?
Yes, thank you.
Oh, come on, let's eat again. Join me.
No, if I eat again, I'll get more sleepy.
It's Sunday today. It's okay to just sleep and rest.
No, I have to finish the research of my work.
Then you should drink coffee to keep you awake.
Coffee? That's a great idea.
Where are you going?
The town. Coffee shop.
Right now?
Yes, but first of all, I'll take a shower, of course. Thank you, Kate.
Symptoms of arrhythmia, heart rhythm,
PDSC. Here's your order, ma'am.
Thank you. PDSC.
You're welcome.
Palpitation, dizziness, shortness of breath, and chest discomfort. Oh, it's good.
Fashanu.
Here's your refill.
Thank you.
Okay.
Non-heart related. I drank too much tea. I'll go to the restroom. Hold on. Margaret, where's Julian?
He's still cleaning in the kitchen.
Tumaraka tenga mo mesa para mi.
Will you do me a favor? Can you please keep an eye on my bag and my notebooks outside?
Yes, it's okay. I'll keep
Thank
an
you.
Eye on them.
I'll go to the restroom.
Sure.
Thank you.
Hi.
Good day, sir. May I take your order, please, sir?
Do you guys have Wi-Fi here?
Yes, sir. Very fast and stable connection.
It's lugar perfecto. I will have a vanilla hazelnut, frappe, and a blueberry cheesecake.
Got it, sir. I'll just bring your order to your table.
No, wait, I'm not done yet. I also want a burger with fries and nachos.
Nachos.
All right, sir.
Sir, that would be $450.
I see, $450?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let me see.
Thank you, sir. Excuse me.
I think all the tables here are taken.
The tables are lucky because they're taken, but I'm still single.
What?
Don't mind her, sir. Here's her change.
Sir, there's a table outside. You can share with my friend's sister.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir, just for the meantime.
Okay. All right. Where?
Over there, sir.
All right. Thank you.
Bye,
hello.
Sir.
Hello.
Hey. Oh, hello, my friend. You sound really happy today.
Of course I'm happy. I was able to cover a lot of topics today. It's like my brain is working with me. I'm absorbing all the lessons.
Wow. You know, friend, I really want that too.
You know what? I really like the coffee shop where Julian is working at right now, here at Manyaman's. It's not as noisy compared to other coffee shops.
Really? Then that's where Miggy and I will go to review later.
Sure, why not? I'll just be here all day until they close.
Okay, that's great. See you later, friend.
Goodbye.
Excuse me, Pinang.
Yes?
I'd just like to ask if it's okay for you to share your table while there are still no vacant tables. Just for the meantime, Pinang.
It's okay. How many are they?
Just one person.
Oh, sure. No problem.
All right. He's already at your table.
Okay.
Thank you.
Phil?
Pinang. What are you doing here?
I'm studying. And those are my notebooks. This is my table.
I'm sorry, the girl asked me to sit here. The shop is full. Do you mind sharing a table?
I don't own this coffee shop. Go ahead, sit down. Sit!
Are you sure?
You're already seated. Yes. As long as you mind your own business, and I don't want any distractions.
Don't worry. I won't bother you.